Why did Apple make sending photos in iMessage more complicated in iOS 17? There's actually a super simple trick to this that makes it so much easier. Instead of having to pull up the new vertical menu and then tapping photos, you can actually just hold down on the plus button to get there instantly. You can also rearrange the new items in the menu by simply holding down on them and dragging.